When we talk about fighter jets, two legendary names always come up, America's F-22 Raptor and Russia's Su-57. But now, India has stepped into the game with their ambitious project, the HAL AMCA. The big question is, can AMCA truly challenge these aerial giants, or will it just end up as a long and difficult project? Let's break it down. For decades, India has relied heavily on imported fighter jets. Their air force fields the Russian-made Su-30MKI, France's Mirage 2000 and Rafale, and even older MiG-29s. The problem is, this dependence means India is never fully independent. In the event of a major conflict with China or Pakistan, supply chains for spare parts could quickly become a nightmare. AMCA is designed as a fifth-generation stealth fighter. Its concept is very similar to the F-22 and F-35. Stealth shaping, internal weapons bays, advanced radar, and multi-role capability. India is planning to variants Mark 1, powered by American-made GEF for one for engines, and Mark 2, which will feature an Indian-made engine. If Mark 2 succeeds, India will truly join the exclusive club of nations capable of building their own stealth fighters. First, stealth. The airframe is designed to minimize radar reflections. Weapons are carried inside the fuselage to reduce radar cross-section. Second, AESA radar. This is a must-have for fifth-generation jets. AESA radars offer longer range, greater accuracy, and are far more resistant to jamming. Third, engines. This is the most critical part. The F-14 engines are solid, but nowhere near the Pratt and Whitney F-119 powering the F-22, or the AL-41 F-1 in the Su-57. For AMCA to truly compete, India needs its own next-gen engine. Finally, avionics and AI. AMCA is planned with a fully digital cockpit, advanced data management, and even the possibility of an AI co-pilot to assist pilots in complex combat situations. When it comes to the F-22 Raptor, it remains the gold standard for fifth-generation fighters. Its stealth is unmatched, so much so that no rival has truly been able to detect or challenge it consistently. The F-22's and AAPG-77 radar has an enormous range, and its Pratt and Whitney F-119 engines allow for supercruise flying supersonic without afterburners. This gives it speed, stealth, and fuel efficiency all at once. Compared to that, AMCA is still far behind. The F-22 is a combat-proven machine, while AMCA is still in the prototype stage. For at least the next 10 to 15 years, AMCA cannot realistically compete with the F-22 unless India makes a massive technological leap.